too much wind. Walked that way before. This market's a lot better than it was last year. Before, this market used to not be so nice. It's a little bit nicer now. Hola, Maggie. ¿Cómo estás?
¿Qué le vende?
So, de Venezuela.
Sí, todo, todo
Venezuela. Bueno. Gracias. Gracias.
Aquí está el tamarindo.
Hello, how are you? ¿Cómo estás? So these are all produce of Venezuela. Muy bien, ¿y tú? Muy bien. ¿De productos de Venezuela?
Yo, Dominicana.
¿Dominicana? Bueno. Oh, bueno. Estados Unidos.
Sí.
America, yeah.
Venezuela, yo.
Venezuela, bueno.
Eres venezolano.
Ah, bueno. Bueno, okay, ¿qué gracias. Más? Oh, no, gracias. Lady from the Dominican Republic and Venezuelan. People from Venezuela are pretty friendly. It's about one of the few countries I haven't been to, except for the airport. Offloading. I actually made a video in this area about a year and a half or 2 years ago. Year ago. Thank you. I don't know if I can walk around the market. I'll try. Too late for the market, huh? Yeah. It's too late for the market. So I'm gonna go have lunch. What I'll do is I'm gonna walk back to the water, but a different way for you guys. I'm gonna have my lunch or dinner, whatever you call it. Camera seems to be wandering off. Venezuelan mommy. I didn't eat today, so my stomach's kind of starving. Texas. She gave me a funny look. This way. At night, it gets pretty busy around this area. Timberland. I think this alley is popular for, they have like a lot of arts, and I've come here before and there's usually a lot of people here, just not today. Mommies. Hot mommies. Ay, ay, ay. There's a white roster man again. All right, I've actually already videoed here on an earlier video, so I will stop the video here today. All right, amigos, it's time for me to go. Adios.